according to the
defensive tackle position. Ordinarily, he plays outside. They have been working him more and more on the inside for that very reason. Get your best pass rushers on
that
the field.
That man just earned a bonus.
Chris Long to get on the field. Cornette on the other side. And it has been so frustrating.